There's some wizards, like the Malfoy family, who think they're better than everyone else because they're what people call pure blood.
He looks different, don't you think? Draco. Almost ill.
Who could tell the difference?
He says, ooh, baby girl, you know we're gonna be legends. I'm the king and you're the queen, and we'll stumble through heaven if there's a light at the end. It's just the sun in your eyes. I know you wanna go to heaven, but you're human tonight.
Dirty blood. Why, there isn't a wizard alive today that's not half blood or less.
He says,
is anything going on between you guys?
It's rumored to smell differently to each person according to what attracts them. For example, I smell.
I think it's
powerful infatuation or obsession.
Is that a dragon?
No, I'm Malfoy.
I think it's Nita.
How do you know what I am?
Draco.
I think it's fate.
I'm scared for you.
I don't want your help.
Don't you smell it? Like perfume.
Something that would shock you.
When are you going to get into your head? We're in this together.
Don't you understand? I have to do this.
Draco.